dit was my choice. So the one I wanted to start with is, because this is you. And this is how you are arranged. And you have to keep doing this for certain rules. So everything we do basically is based on this idea. We set up a system, and in this system we have these identities that can be addressed, and those identities that receive information, process information, and send information, basically to their neighbors. This system is the basis of not only people, how they are flocked, not only birds, how they are flocked, but also building components, how they are related to each other. So this is a very specific view, parametric design, it's a very specific view on interactivity, but it's absolutely based on the fact that it must be bi-directional, that it's not one person sending signals to the other and not receiving anything, and not processing anything. It's bi-directional and it's a dialogue. So how can I start a dialogue with a ground like this? It's almost impossible. So that's why we found this small trick. You can focus and I follow you. The most simple form of dialogue. But it's a start. You can start.